into the new year for 2024, one of my goals was to work on my mental health. I did go to therapy when I lived in Dallas almost 3 years ago, but since moving to LA, I just never really found a therapist. Insurance is weird, it's expensive. I feel like it's just so helpful to have an unbiased person to talk to that's not a friend or a family member to talk things out with, help you through different life changes, stress, anger management, whatever you might be going through. That leads me to introduce the sponsor of today's video, which is BetterHelp. BetterHelp is an online therapy platform that lets you have video calls, phone calls, or messaging from your therapist, whatever works best for you. BetterHelp can match you to one of over 30,000 therapists in their network based on your needs, preferences, and location, which gives you access to a wide range of expertise which might not be available in your city. So I'm speaking to y'all with complete honesty. I was a little bit skeptical at first with BetterHelp, but I've been using them for the last 2 months and I've had the best experience. Everything was so easy. You just fill out a questionnaire telling them a little bit about yourself and what you want in a therapist, and then they'll match you. I happen to be matched with somebody that is like perfect for me the first time, but if that's not the case for you, you can easily change your therapist as well. Rather than like having to go seek out a therapist and go in person, it was just such an easy and more attainable process. And then once you fill out your questionnaire, in most cases you'll be matched with a therapist in 48 hours or less. I think mine took like a couple hours. And you can schedule therapy sessions at a time that's convenient for you. Join over 4 million people that have used BetterHelp to start living a happier, healthier life. Click the link in my description or visit betterhelp.com/katieasmr. Clicking that link helps support this channel and it also gives you 10% off your first month at BetterHelp, so you can start to connect to a therapist and see if that helps you. Thank you so much, BetterHelp, for sponsoring today's video, and now let's go ahead and